also noted as one of the most talented Asian photographers, which was based in New York. Since 1993, Kosichi, written in 2005 by the photography critics Adler Subhashok, adding the comment of art photography in Taiwan. Mr. Ko just said we were honored with the exclusive US 10 National Art and Culture Awards in 2006. Kosichi relies on his highly refined technique skills and artistic intuition, and his works were covered with the contemporary sentiment and human concern. When people talk about him, they always refer to him as Taiwan's master of the color photography even to this day.
คือศิลปินท่านเป็นศิลปินท่านอันโด่งดังผู้ได้สร้างสรรค์เอกลักษณ์การทำงานศิลปะและวัฒนธรรมงานทางเทคนิคอันละเอียดอ่อนและสัญชาตญาณสัมพันธ์หากมีการกล่าวถึงศิลปินคือศิลปินครับทุกคนก็ยังคงให้เกียรติเขาในฐานะผู้เชี่ยวชาญทางศิลปะด้านการถ่ายภาพจวบจนกระทั่งทุกวันนี้ครับขอเรียนเชิญคือศิลปินครับ
Jose is the founder and the president of the Lucy Awards in New York, Paris Photo Prize and the London Creative Awards. In 2003, he started the Harmony Gallery in Los Angeles and New York, and more recently the Rooftop Gallery in Bangkok. Jose has curated over 200 exhibitions and helped to organize the numerous photo festivals around North America, Europe, and Asia. His passion for photography has taken him around the world, and for the last 20 years, he has been lecturing at universities and colleges, sharing his appreciation of photography with the next generation. He's currently residing in Bangkok and Los Angeles. Let's welcome him. Okay, please sit down. We should just thank the Mr. Xie Wuqiao, the representative of Taipei Economic and Cultural Office in Thailand. Thank you. And the Director of Information Division, Mr. Wu Dexin. Thank you. And the President of Taiwan Business Association, Liu Shutian. Thank you so much for coming. And we also thank the Michael Professor, the Vice Consul of U.S. Embassy Bangkok. Thank you for coming. And we would like to thank our sponsor, the support from the Ministry of Culture, Taiwan Culture Affairs Department, New Taipei City Government, Taipei Bao'an Temple Foundation, and special thanks to the Premier Dan and Mr. Hong Sing.
President of Taiwan Business Association,
photography is proving that we see evidence that new artists are using photography, as well as new galleries and art space are opening up constantly. And I think it's just it's a start, it feels like a start of something. And I saw photographic team and myself. We see the movement, we see all this opportunity. And
ก็ได้มารู้จักกับ ิ่งที่เรียกว่าไดจูนเชิงซึ่งหลังจากที่เขาทราบว่าโกดังเนี่ย